Hello guys, today we bake cookies thanks to Andrea that gave me the recipe. We will use for this recipe spent grain. This means the grain that we use already to brew the beer. In this way we don't throw away this grain. If like Andrea you want to share some recipe with me and with all the world, because I will post on the channel, you can write the recipe under the video, you can write me on Instagram, or you can write me on my email. Please be patient because you are many. In English we are close to 300,000, in Italian channel 130,000, so to follow the recipe that you give me, to make the recipe that you give me, or to answer your request, you need time, because we are many, the list is very long, so be patient. Coming back to this recipe, I tell you all the ingredients. It's not the order that I use here, because here I put all the dry ingredients, but the list, maybe the order will be different. Don't worry, under the video you will find all the ingredients written. We need 250 grams of flour, classic flour, 100 grams of sugar, 100 grams of spent grain, the grain that we already used for the beer. If you have not done the beer, you want to do this biscuit, these cookies, you can use hot flakes, 100 grams of hot flakes, plus 100 grams of butter, a pinch of salt, 2 eggs, 8 grams of baking powder, vanilla baking powder, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 20 grams of chocolate chips, and also thanks to Roberto that he suggests to put a little bit of rum inside our cookies. Here in this glass I put 50 grams of rum and 25 grams of raisin. This will be added at the end. So now I mix the dry things. I will add the spent grain, mix, butter and eggs, mix, the rum with the raisin, mix. When the dough is well worked, we put everything in the plastic wrap and we store in the fridge for 30 minutes. So see you in 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, we take our dough with 2 teaspoons or tablespoon, up to you. We make a small ball, we put here, we smash a little bit, should be not too thick, you know, will be complicated when you bake it. And after we bake our cookies in the oven preheated at 180 Celsius degree for 25-30 minutes. Please be careful. Check always the biscuit. After 15-20 minutes it's better if you keep an eye on them. And after 25 minutes at 180 Celsius degree, our cookies are baked. Now we should wait they become cold and after we can taste it. See you later. Spectacular, especially with a cup of milk. Perfect for the breakfast and also for a break during the day. Thank you again, Andrea and Roberto, for this recipe, your advice. If like them, remember to leave the advice or the comment under the comment, your question, your thoughts, share with us. And remember to share this video and the other video that will appear with your friends and relatives. Bye-bye.